are that there's secret treasure around here somewhere. Oh, ouch, stubbed my toe on something. But on what? Hey, maybe it's a treasure chest. Oh, found it. I found the treasure. Hey, not very heavy. Great box. Square-shaped with a curved-shaped lid. Wow, look at all these jewels on top. A clear sparkling diamond, a red oval ruby, and a green emerald cut into a square shape. This is definitely a pirate's treasure chest. Ooh, wonder what treasure's inside. A pair of big old black boots. Not very treasury. Ooh, a little bit smelly. Oh well, I'll try them on. Ooh, one. Oh wow, cool. They fit. What else is in here? Oh wow, piece of red material. I'll tie this around my waist. I wonder what else is in here. Oh, that's very interesting. A little bit of black hair. Maybe it's a mustache. This is all very mysterious. Huh. What's this? This looks like something a pirate might wear. But where will I wear it? Here? A nose patch. No. A mouth patch? No. How about... Yes, that's more like it. An eye patch. Arr, me hearties. Wow, look at this. What a great hat. With a huge fluffy feather. Perfect fit, too. Awesome. Oh, one last thing here in the treasure chest. A telescope. A long tube shape. An even longer tube shape. Oh, funny. Can't see a thing. Ah, that's better. I can see a long way through this telescope. Way out to sea. Wow, look at me. I'm a pirate. Pirate Sean. Pirate Sean, master of the sea. That's me.
Oh, and me. Oh.
It's a pirate's life for me. Ahar, ahar, I live my life at sea. Ahar, ahar, if I set foot on land, I dig treasure in the sand. With my telescope and sash, my eye patch and mustache. It's a pirate's life for me, and I live my life at sea. It's a pirate's life for me. Ha!